Rob, on an average night, I would say, this is what I'm most excited for. Can you believe that this, a box of Topps Tribute with three autograph cards, three relic cards, multiple base parallels in every box, or at least one, sorry, base parallel, is just a handful of the things I'm excited for tonight. This is going to be awesome. Six packs in here, three cards per pack. So we could even hit some things that aren't autos that are really awesome hits. That said, all autograph and relic cards are numbered to 199 or less.
You know what? You are
and
using
all
you
autographs.
Are using the correct Topps terminology of relic card, but look what they did. It's the first time I've ever seen Topps make reference to memorabilia cards. That's interesting.
Is that true? I thought it was the other
nope.
way.
Oh. Are you really questioning me, Ivan, about this?
Yeah, I am, because you know that I'm stupid and I like to take on the experts. So very cool. And oh, and all autographs are signed on card. All autographs are signed on card.
This is
so
different
that's
too. Shrink wrapped. No.
I see you, Kelly, by the way. Thank you for saying hi. Don't forget, if you win, shoot us an email, GoGTSLive, the show's name, at GoGTS.net, that hobby news source for all of your hobby questions, needs, and information. Also, just wanted to mention something new and exciting that they just let us know, a highlighted list of players on select insert sets, including Derek Jeter autographs in two different sets, tribute autographs and Generations of Excellence. Layered multi-image cards featuring low-numbered signatures of retired MLB stars such as Hank Aaron, Sandy Koufax, Cal Ripken Jr., Mike Piazza, and the aforementioned Derek Jeter. And remember, these are new cards, so when I say Hank Aaron and Sandy Koufax on card autos, that's pretty awesome. Mike Trout, Ichiro, Clayton Kershaw, Barry Bonds, Nolan Ryan on the Tribute to the Moment continuity autographs seated as a case hit. So if we get a Tribute to the Moment, that's a case hit and will be awesome.
Paper divider between cards. Interesting. Our first hit is an Aaron Nola number 199 and authenticated in jersey slot.
Very cool. With the hologram too, so we have hologram authentication.
Yep,
again.
Like it a lot.
Donnie Springfield just took up our previous conversation. Says, I bought something from a winner here recently. We had a smooth transaction, and he gave me a deal, and we're sure to hook each other up again in the future. So again, very cool. We love the amount of unselfishness that we see among you guys. And I use guys loosely because we have guys and gals. We appreciate it all. Grady is asking if there's any Clemente in this. I'm doubting there is, since the promise of all autographs being on card, unless there's some...
Kendrys Morales, so there's, auto number 275.
There's no cut signatures that I know of in here.
Who was he asking?
Clemente. What was that number two, that last one? The autograph?
75.
Okay. So that's not quite horrible. I say about an amazing free box that we're giving away the hits.
Yeah. About a three color.
I gotta get my
Kyle Seager
head out of my own butt
10.
Sometimes. Ooh, how about that?
Better get a shot of that.
Did we? Okay, there it is. My browser was back. So we've only got 77 entries so far in that Yonman Kata. If you have not retweeted yet, make sure that you go to twitter.com/GoGTSLive. Retweet that pinned tweet, because that's how you can enter to win. Do that to enter, and then you must be watching.
Here's one for our producer, and this is a beautiful autograph, shadow box of Jim Wright.
Ooh.
Great looking card.
Three autographs, Mike.
Okay, we'll give that one away for sure.
Love that.
Last pack. Cubs fans, Billy Williams. Also for you Cub fans, Ryan Sandberg. Am I catching a theme? What is the last
hit?
It's not a Cub, but it is a broom. Aaron Judge, numbered to 199.
We go, Aaron Judge rookie card. So we're going to do both that and the Jim Rice.
We'll give away that. We'll give away that. Get that. Got that. This is perfect. Okay. Let's go ahead and give away that patch to 10 and the Jim Rice. And
who is the patch again?
Kyle Seager.
Seager, that's right. Kyle Seager.
And the rest will go into monthly prize packs. Oh, for the next like also in your prize pack, what the winners will find one of these laminated card thickness gauges courtesy of BCW. Always pick the right top order. How that works, this is new to you. So you take the card, gauge it up. You'll have to trust me. It's blurry, but these will fit 138 point top order.